So the keyway's been filed into that fitting, and then I've made the actual key using a bit of a threaded bar. Just put it on the grinder, made it into sort of a squarish shape, and it fits. So I've now just got to cut it down, but it gives us a fixture.